Today I start seaplane training. I'm up in Tavares, Florida, and it's beautiful. The wind and gnarly weather we've had have completely gone away, and it's beautiful blue skies, calm winds. It's supposed to be about 10 knots today, which is perfect for seaplane training. And heading over to Jones Brothers in just a little bit here to get started. I'll be recording the whole thing, so hopefully I can publish some video about this part of the training as well. All right, see you soon.